The Cello Concertino by Peter Thompson was penned at the beginning of 2000, the short score being completed in February 2000. The full score was finished in April of the following year. This performance with cellist Seb Mecannico and the MSO under Sir Jon Mech is its first performance. The movements are linked and the concertino runs continuously. The second movement references music Thompson wrote at Cambridge College of Arts in the early 1970s. As such, snatches of this Celtic-hued music will have been heard by the audience attending the composition masterclass, given by John Jubert, in those long-ago modernist days. Thompson's work, then, was upbraided for its having been written within a tradition. Pertinently, it was prefaced by words of James Joyce, before he became the modernist he is so lauded for now. Welladay, Welladay, for the winds of May, love is unhappy when love is away. Many hearing this cello concertino for the first time will immediately be prejudiced against it, for its continuing, even 50 years later, in the tradition of the earlier work, just as some might be immediately prejudiced against the sound of this broadcasting voice, and will not hear what is being said by it, perhaps even switching off before the music even begins.